In this video, I want to quickly show you how you can share open house tours via social media, specifically Instagram. To do so, what you'll do is generate a permalink within your Openhaus.pro portal. Here you'll see on my screen that I have navigated to the Manage Spaces page, and on the right-hand side there's this orange share button. If I click on it, you'll notice that there's an option here to share using a link. If I go ahead and click it, this will generate a permalink for this open house space that I'm looking to share with my audience. I'm gonna go ahead and copy it and paste it into a new window. And you'll notice that it will bring me to or inside this Marriott hotel tour that I'm looking to share with my audience on social media. So to show you what this would look like on an Instagram story, I've gone and uploaded or created an Instagram story with this permalink sticker behind it. You'll notice here if I click on Openhaus Pro, I can see this Instagram story with the 3D hotel tour sticker. If I click visit link, it will do the exact same thing where it will allow a user to, on top of Instagram, begin walking around and interacting with the 3D tour that you have created via Openhaus. You can do the same thing on TikTok, Facebook, etc. Wherever you are looking to share 3D tours with your audience, you can simply generate permalinks here using the share button, or if you want to generate permalinks to a specific room with inside a tour, you can click the share button on a room, click this same button, share using a link, and if I copy this link into a new window, it will actually take me directly into the specific room that I'm looking to share with my audience. So you have the ability to share the larger or entire tour, or if you want to share specific links to an individual room, you can get those permalinks here underneath the room share button. That's all I've got for you. Thanks so much.